Well, yeah, I'm finished.
I've got it. Very filet. I like it so much.
Thank you.
So much. And I have to find for you mulch.
So the design is to harvest as much water as we can when it rains. So we've dug a pit in, raised the beds, put them on old wooden, rotten wood, which is Hugelculture, and then broken down sticks and twigs, and then even finer material like mulch that goes on the top of that. Then the soil, then the straw to protect the microbiology of the soil. Let that decompose over years and fertilize. So it is Hugel bed, keyhole bed down the end, raised garden bed, no dig, wicking bed.